The Beast.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the NXT UK Championship. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota. What?
Time to think big!
A powerhouse.
The right to claim your spot at the top of the NXT UK brand is here for the taking in this terrifying Elimination Chamber match with Seth Rollins and Xavier Woods. And awaiting to enter the ring, the pods are filled with AJ Styles, Big E, and Brock Lesnar. Woods gets him back.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Setting up here.
Boom! Small package driver. Big forearm.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Look at some agility.
Foot meet face.
Momentum is running away from Woods here.
Vic
taking flight.
Five-star frog splash.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, he's probably kicking himself right now for not studying past elimination.
From the top, splash!
Give it 5 stars.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
He returns to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Besides the threat of a pinfall anywhere in the arena, what are the other things a superstar has to be aware of, Corey?
Well, there are no disqualifications in a false count anywhere match, so that means anything your opponent finds can be used against you. You really want to maintain control of your opponent and limit what they can get their hands on.
And able to beat Woods to the punch. Comes back into the ring.
Strong right forward.
There he goes, right in the corner.
With some attitude.
With AJ up top.
Incoming! Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
He just punched him in the chest.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
And another counter.
Nice buster. And an inverted atomic drop.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
From Styles.
coming back in the ring.
AJ with the wherewithal to avoid that.
Top rope now. suplex. Hope you brought your flashlight.
Champion.
We really are looking.